What is going on, Mario? I'm going to be doing a little update video. You probably already know about my new pop filter and my little recording, but I just wanted to make it bigger, a bit more close up so you can see my pop filter a bit better. I'm going to be moving the webcam, this little webcam, so you can see my little setup a bit. Actually, no, I won't do that because I want to save that for the setup video. So I just want to do a little audio test with CyberLink UCam because last time I was using Marilla's Action, that was testing how the audio sounded with Marilla's Action. Now I'm going to be testing it out with CyberLink UCam so I can tweak the audio settings for CyberLink UCam because, of course, every program is different and the audio will sound different depending on your settings. But of course, the audio won't sound too different. It should sound okay and the same usually. So this is the pop filter. I hope the audio sounds good. And what I'm hearing right now with my headphones, the audio sounds really good. And if I do peas now, it doesn't sound too bad. I'll show you. Peter Piper picked a pack of pickled peppers. So I hope the peas weren't all distorted and screechy and like it was clipping a bit. That's what it's called when the pea goes like, it just bursts and stuff like that. You probably know that's called clipping. And if you look on the audio levels, you know when you record audio, like hello, testing 1 2 3. If I scream, that's clipping. And I just played it back. I don't know if you heard that. You probably didn't, but yeah, it clipped. It has a little distorted sound. That's what happens when you ever see a pee if you don't have a pop filter like this. So yeah, that's all I wanted to do. That's what a pop filter does. And just to tell you guys how it works, there's a little mesh thing. As you can see, if I push on it, it's a little mesh thing here. And that's supposed to break up the air pattern, which basically when the burst of air, when you say P words or B words, like it breaks up the air and stuff. So it doesn't like crap all over your mic. It doesn't actually, but it doesn't sound like that all over your microphone. So yeah, that's basically all I want to show you guys, my new pop filter. Tell me if it sounds good on this too. Well, I'll hear it myself when I'm in the video, so I hope it'll sound okay. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.